Did they perform as well over this tournament as you thought they would?
I thought we had some lapses in the Grayville game a little bit, and certainly last night I thought we had some lapses. But tonight I thought we got off to a great start, got ahead, and that's what we needed to do in order to keep a lead over this team tonight.
Mm-hmm. And what are your prospects for the whole season?
Well, I think we have an opportunity to be a good team. I think we have some improvement to make on defense. I think we have to limit our turnovers. We still turn the ball over a little too much. But those are things we can improve on in practice.
Yeah. Boy, we can do much more together. Come on, man. Please. Whoa,
scissors are bad.
It's a right-handed scissor. It's a right-handed scissor.
I guarantee you, you'll see that if you come to the game. We're going to give everything we have to bring home another trophy. So our focus has moved forward. So since our focus has moved forward, what we'd like to do is present the sectional trophy. Seniors are going to present the sectional trophy to Mr. Barry. Yeah.
Thank you.
of a victim of ordinary fame. I don't see myself as invincible. It's not true at all. Whenever one looks up to you, try to make it look easy, gonna make it look good, like anybody would. I'm just your average, ordinary, everyday superhero, trying to save the world, but never really sure.